So Armor 1 is going to be the replacement for the mat sinking unit. And the mat sinking unit's been in operation in the Vicksburg District since 1948. And so several years ago, we brought it to the attention of our headquarters that we needed to replace this really valuable, one-of-a-kind piece of equipment. And this piece of equipment, the mat sinking unit, is responsible for putting concrete revetment work along the banks of the Mississippi River to help protect the levees. So very important for flood control, very important for navigation. And like I said, we've been doing this mission for over 100 years, and since 1948 with the current mat sinking unit. So it's time to replace it. We've spent about the last 3 years designing Armor 1. So it's going to be equipped with really three main areas that we looked at for the design is much safer, much more efficient, and much more reliable than our old unit. And so we've incorporated every aspect of that into the new vessel.
The revetment mission is basically keeping the Mississippi River in the same channel that it has been for recent history. And that's very important to the navigation industry, because I give the example, if I were going to a town that was located on the interstate, and I was driving to that town on the interstate, and I got 20 miles from that town, and the interstate had moved 10 miles away, and the town was not connected, then I couldn't, if I was bringing a product or something to that town, I couldn't get there. And so it's kind of similar with the river, because it naturally wants to meander. If you look at the scars over time on a map, it's all over the map. But what we try to do is keep it in the same area, and also try to keep the material on the bank. The Armor One concept is to take our mission into the next century. Armor One, not only will it be a newer and more designed to be a more dependable machine, it's also going to give us the ability to go from laying around 2,000 squares of material a day to around 4,000.
The barge itself right now, the existing unit Armor One, costs over $5 to $6 million per year in maintenance costs to maintain it. So by looking at that and paying it forward, the district had no choice but to go with something new. And in going with new, they wanted the most technologically advanced product that they could, because they wanted it to be safe. And the new unit does address that by minimizing the number of people on board, and even the electronics and the robotics and things that are utilized. They all have safety criteria with moving things, and they have emergency stops and items of that nature that keep it safe. So moving forward, it's anticipated, obviously, the first year or two when you get a new product, you have to put a little bit more money in it just to make sure it works and everything else. But it'll be less than a fifth the annual maintenance cost of the current mat sinking unit.
If we can get a unit like Armor One that is built to support the future, built with today and beyond's technology, we'll be able to do it safer, more efficiently, and more dependably, and continue this mission that has been going on since the Corps of Engineers started putting willow trees sewn together in a quilt on the banks many, many years ago. And we can continue that mission and continue to keep our industry supplied with a highway that fits for them, and also flood control protection for the lower Mississippi Valley.